Hvad så der? Tænk dig dem, så er den skøre kalkun her. I dag der spiller vi noget mere. The Homefront, eller Homefront The Revolution. Achieved with CryEngine. Det er noget tid siden, vi har spillet det, for nu har jeg spillet en masse G-mod. Men nu havde jeg lige lyst til at prøve at spille lidt. Så jeg kan slet ikke huske, hvor vi kom fra. Studios. Skip. Jeg ved ikke, se. Enter. Homefront The Revolution. Og her kan vi se et flot billede igen. The red zone are off limits to civilians. Det kan jeg være authorized to shoot on sight. Okay, okay. Sådan der.
The APA stored a lot of their food supplies at Willow's Diner, and now that you've liberated it, we'll be able to get that food to the people of Philadelphia. You have my thanks, Brady.
Okay, vi har lige befriet et eller andet, der har gjort et eller andet menneskeblad. Skal vi
ikke lige bare komme op til den der ret?
What's the news, Tone? We managed to snatch a Clav, asked him about Walker. Even hung him off a bridge, but we got nothing.
So, we let him go.
You let him... Never mind.
He's trying. Someone must know
something.
Alright. Okay, det var her, der var en radio, jeg havde siddet på.
There's a soldier prowling the skylines of our wounded city.
Yes, guys, that's it. Fuck the walls. Yes. Altså, jeg ved, der er en civil herinde til højre, og så et lig. Nej, han er her. Nej, han er oppe på taget. Okay, der er en drone ting der. Hvor vi lige gemme os her. Der, hvor vi har den her. Okay, kom så. Godt, vi skal hen til det der mærke. Jeg venter, der er noget, vi skal tage på vejen. Kan vi se mærket her på kortet? Vi skal helt derned. Skal vi ikke lige sikre det her først? Da der er dernede, jeg klarer den der bagefter. Vi skal lige sørge for, at ikke bliver set af den der robot. Okay, der er en radio der, men den gider vi ikke tage. Der er en kiste fyldt med ammunition. Eller ammunition der, hvilket kisten symboliserer. Og godt, vi skal hjælpe nogle civile her. Jeg kan vide, om vi skal derop. Der kan vi i hvert fald ikke komme herfra. Vi kan godt lige tage den her ned, faktisk. Så larmer du i hvert fald ikke. Okay, yes. Kan vi komme op her? Nej, det kan vi. Kan vi ikke. Andre steder, vi kan komme hen. Og vi skal derop. Yes, okay, altså, så skal vi komme op her. Lad os lige tage en løft. Og kan vi godt komme op der? Det burde vi godt på. I mine øjne. Nej, okay, det kan vi ikke bare sådan lige åbenbart. Okay, vi kan komme ind her, så kan vi komme op der. Okay. Så er der noget elektronisk, vi skal... Nej, er det noget elektronisk? Jeg ved ikke helt, hvad det her er. Jeg ved, om jeg så skal skyde af. Det skal vi i hvert fald. Jo, okay, godt så. Godt, jeg ikke prøvede at hoppe. Jo, lige ved at hoppe derinde. Se, okay, vi skal skyde den her. Nu her. Klip dig over. Åh, det er simpelthen... Så har vi simpelthen befriet et apartment, som vi kan bruge som sådan et hovedkvarter eller sådan noget, går ud fra. Så har vi i hvert fald endnu en fase.
Philly Alpha to Brady. That apartment's in a prime spot for us to monitor KPA movements through the zone. Give us an edge. Sending a team to set up surveillance. Philly Alpha out.
You're gonna get your ass beat. Vi er en god recruit ham her. With the hands? Is that what you want, huh? Okay, lad os lige beskifte dig der til en Atsa. Sådan der. Oh shit. har ikke brug for det, jeg kan bedre end dig. Godt, så vi løber lige her, så hopper vi over her. Og vi fortsætter bare lige ud, fordi vi skal ind til det der sted. For nu tænker jeg, at vi klarer en historiemission til, hvis der ikke er ligesom andet. De her episoder skal ikke blive alt for lange. Yes, vi skal derhen. Okay, vi skal derhen. Hvad er de der røde prikker? Det ved jeg ikke helt, hvad er. Her ser vi en flot menneske, der sidder og slår på en bil. You're ready. You're ready. Godt så. Godt, så vi skal ind til det der sted. Og så skal vi... Så skal vi... Okay, jeg tror det er fordi... Jeg tror vi skal... Vi kan lige loot de her ting. Nå, jeg tror vi skal sådan... Ja, vi skal videre herhen. Vi skal sådan hen til et andet sådan bygnings... Ja. Ja, vi skal herhen, præcis. Fordi så skal vi sådan hen til sådan et andet sted, hvor vi kan komme hen og klare missionen. Fordi missionen er i sådan andre byer, fordi Mad er åbenbart at dele op i nogle byer, hvor du skal tage de her undervejs de her tunneler under jorden, for at komme hen til de forskellige steder. Så det... Man skal se, er vi i den rigtige bydel nu? Det er vi ikke, vi skal herned. Det kan det faktisk godt være, at vi lige skal tilbage så. Prøver lige at løbe tilbage, så ser jeg lige, fordi det kunne godt være, at den bydel, vi var i før, den havde en port hen til den by, vi faktisk skulle. Det kunne jeg ikke se, jeg ved ikke om det er sådan, men jeg kunne godt forestille mig det, jeg synes, jeg så, fordi der er sådan en tegn derovre faktisk. Nej, det kan vi ikke. Så skal vi bare her. Godt, så yes, og så skal vi vel bare følge efter det her mærke. Fordi det burde... Ja, det leder os derhen, hvor vi skal hen. Jeg ved, om vi bare skal udenfor. Okay, nej, vi kan bare, hvis det er lige inden, man bliver også en tunnel. Det kan være, vi bare skal direkte ind i den her tunnel, og så... Yes! Yes, sådan der. Så er vi tættere på.
Hey Brady, Parrish is looking for you. He and Dana are in the war room.
Hey Brady, I see Parrish is putting a brave face on it.
Great, listen. Don't know what.
Gotcha. Og de snakker siger, at der er en, der venter på os inde i her.
I figured we'd have a location by now. Something. What if they just kill him? How are we gonna start the revolution without Walker? You know, people need a hero. Someone they can follow.
It's out of our control. All we can do is keep fighting.
Hey, Brady boy. Come in. You're doing a fantastic job, pal. I better watch my back. You'll be taking over from me around here soon.
Nice to have someone who knows what they're doing.
Very funny. Oh, dial 911. What's up, Doc?
What brings you all the way down here, Doctor? Someone tell you we found some band-aids?
Listen, Crawford sent a message. The KPA know about the armory. They're going to attack.
What the fuck did you say? If they hit the armory, we'll lose it all. All our weapons, all the equipment.
You gotta warn your men. There's still time to get them out.
Not without those weapons. We need them for the uprising. We'll be left fighting the Norks with spoons. No. We need to get everything out first. Find someplace new to stash it.
We should turn the tables. Surprise them before they hit us.
Yeah. Yeah, an evacuation's gonna take a while anyway, huh? We need to stall them. Sounds like it's ambush time.
At least we have plenty of explosives ready. Bits of Nork landing all the way over in Pyongyang. Like fireworks, Ethan.
You think this is funny? Think you can joke about killing like it's nothing?
Hey, Doc. Last time I took the moral high ground, I brought a sniper rifle with me.
So where are we gonna stash the guns?
It's gotta be someplace safe. A few places would be better, so, Hey, Doc. We're gonna need to use your clinics.
You're insane.
Perfect. When the revolution starts, we'll have everything right where we need it.
No! What if the Norks find them? They'll execute everyone. You can't risk my people.
That's not ideal, Doc, but this is fucking war, man.
I spent 4 years begging, borrowing, and stealing to get these clinics up and running. It's a joke to even call them that. But they're all we have. All the people have.
Well, be careful. careful, Sam. Sorry, we got no choice.
To hell with you.
To hell with you.
Shit.
His people? So sweet.
Alright. You need to get over to the army and help prepare the ambush. Me and Dana are gonna round up as many fighters as we can and meet you over there.
Don't have all the fun without us, Ethan.
Look, you gotta hold them off until we get there with reinforcements. We need to secure those weapons, you understand me? Don't let me down. Hey, Dana, come on. You gotta move.
I'll speak to my team and I'll see you there.
Philly Alpha here. Everyone on active. Ned's in trouble. Get over to the armory now.
Gotcha. Come on, Brady. We need you. We need to get everyone in trouble.
Det vi lige fik at vide, det var, at... Bazooka. Det vi lige fik at vide, det var, at... et af deres armories, altså sådan et sted, eller stedet, ikke en af dem, stedet, hvor de har alle deres våben, det bliver angrebet, og vi kan ikke komme igennem her. Hvordan? Hvad? Ja, okay, nå. Stedet, hvor de havde alle deres våben, det var ved at blive angrebet. Eller, ja, folk, ja, det er ved at blive angrebet, så vi skal hen og stoppe dem, så de kan evakuere stedet og få alle våben og sådan noget væk, fordi hvis de ikke har våben, så vil de blive nødt til at skulle lave en revolution med, med skeer eller knive eller sådan noget. Det kommer vist ikke til at fungere.
Hvor der er en... Woohoo! We got the KPA knocking on our door. We need help. We're trying to evacuate the guns, but if we can't hold them back, we're gonna lose everything. Get over here if you can.
Jamen, jeg er ligesom på vej, ikke også?
Dan, I'm sending Brady and everyone we can spare now. Dana and me are gonna get our teams together and come as soon as we can. Just hold on. We need those weapons.
We'll do our best, Jack.
Ej, jeg er måske ikke lige den pøde motorcykel i spillet, men... Jeg har bare noget
af. Ej, for helvede. Fucking Christ. Alright, Ned. Move your ass.
Nå, okay. Jeg er på.
We gotta hold the Norse back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man! You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
Ej, kan du... Du skal sgu da ikke kigge op, når jeg er ved at skyde din kvinde. Sådan der, gamle mand. Nej, vi er ikke fucked. Vi har en kæmpe chance. Så... Jeg vil måske gerne lige have noget mere ammunition. Stop lige med det der. Tak.
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Jeg vil gerne have nogle flere våben. Eller noget mere ammunition. Nå, det lød. Det er det, der sker, når du ikke følger med de andre. Kill the action. Okay. Det er mit tip til jer, hvis I nogensinde skal i krig. Når der bliver sagt tilbage, så skal I lade være at sidde og loot jeres fjender for at finde ammunition. Brug tip for Markus.
We'll do our best, Jack.
Nå. Ja. Nå, det er bare lige herovre. Okay, yes.
Ned, we can't hold them. We have to fall back.
We're still loading
the guns onto the trucks. You have to find a way to stall them longer. Fucking Christ. All right, Ned, let's move your asses. Brady, thank fuck we need help. We've got to hold the Norks back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man. The first truck's away. You guys are doing great. Keep it up. We gotta buy Ned more time.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
Two more trucks are on their way out. We just need a bit longer. There's too many of them. We haven't got a chance. Ned, we're fucked out here. Are you guys ready?
Copy.
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Oh yes, here we go.
Contact. We need to get the trucks before the KPA bust in here. Quickly, follow me.
Ned, this is Parrish. The Norks are screening their attack.
They're breaking through! Get back!
The KPA are storming our position! We can't hold them for long! There's too many of them! We haven't got a chance!
That's giving up.
We gotta hold them off till those trucks are loaded. Everybody spread out. Watch your lines of sight.
They're breaking through! Hell. Get back!
Protect the trucks!
Ned, I'm sorry, we're told to shut out. There's no way to you. Ned, what's your situation?
Just can't find a way past. Airship's all over us. Come to fall back. Fuck!
God damn it, Jack. Okay, we'll get the guns out or die trying.
Jamen, det jeg er helt enig. Og det med, at hvordan I alle går i panik, så tror jeg, det bliver nummer to mulighed. Ah, sådan der! Molotov! Det har jeg ikke glemt, jeg havde.
Where the fuck is our backup? Where the fuck is Parrish?
We got no chance. Ned, we have to fucking go.
Nej! Vi kan gøre det her! Vi kan gøre alting, hvis vi tror på det. Nej, for helvede. Nå, jeg løber til at få skud. Yes! Hvis vi har skud, og hvis vi tror på det, så kan vi gøre alting. Det var bare lige, vi har begge ting.
Just a little bit longer and we're done.
Ned, we can't hold. This is it.
Don't let them move up.
Vi skal ind og have dem her. Det er også, hvad jeg skulle have ventet til, at jeg havde faktisk, hvad alle mine bomber skulle gøre. Ah, shit. Dude, han går lige op i face for mig, hvor han er. Sådan der. Hvad er det her? Nå, det er sådan bumpe til mig. Det var måske lidt tidligere brugt dem. Nå.
Come on, Ned, hurry!
We're done. Get to the trucks! Get to the trucks!
Skal jeg lige have taget alt ammunition.
Trucks are loaded, let's move!
Come on! Great job, everyone!
Sådan der, kom så. Så skal vi op her.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Thank you for that, let's move!
Ja, de siger, jeg skal stå heroppe og skyde. Fuck, du var fed. Ja, come on. Ej, det var ikke særlig sødt gjort. Nå. Det var de våben. Kom så. Oj.
Take down that Goliath!
Hvad er for en øjelse?
Stop it!
It's gonna kill us all!
Ja, men jeg prøver lidt.
Don't do shit!
Nej, det er derfor jeg har en beskyld.
Get rockets on it!
Pipe bombs! We need more pipe bombs!
Okay, jeg tror måske, at det er en dum idé. Ah, okay. Stop, stop, stop. Tak. Du hjælper heller ikke. Hop, 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 hop. Okay, det fungerer ikke rigtig det her. Jeg tror ikke, det kan skyde, når vi står i Facebook. Hvor frit er... Jeg tror ikke bullets, de lige frem hjælper. Kan vi skubbe den her? Nej, vi skal væk herfra. Vi skal op her. Fordi hvis vi kan få ammunition herop, så ryger vi en ladmads bazooka. Og hvis vi får en lat bazooka, så ser det her sjovt. See ya!
Took down a fucking Goliath! Quick, see if the brain is still in one piece. Heather has been after one for months. It's down!
You got it! Great job!
Whoa, we did it!
Brady, you legend!
Hey, go back! Du har chokket dig! Hey! Altså, nu er jeg jo en legende, fordi jeg lever ikke mere, så... Pis, hvorfor skulle hun også have en shotgun?
stop it! Should we stop it?
It's gonna kill us all!
Yeah, but Nick, Sally, yes.
Bullets don't do shit!
Ally!
Get rockets on it!
See ya later!
Pipe bombs! We need more pipe bombs!
Come on! Pipe bombs! Hey!
Brady, I can't believe it! You took down a fucking Goliath! Quick, see if the brain is still in one piece. Heather has been after one for months. It's down!
You got it! Great job!
Whoa, we did it!
Brady, legend!
Så nu kan vi nå her hen før. Det var før der var det her vi spillede. Nu er der stadig her det super fake for hen. Nå. Det var lidt bedre der. Hvor kommer fjenden fra? Der er en her. Men ham her er lidt bare gået under knife. Sådan der. Godt så. Så kan vi lige tage alt ammo her. Godt så. Hvad skal vi så nu? Jeg synes, hvad fanden har Walker han har gjort? For han må da fandme have gjort forfærdeligt meget, fordi jeg synes lige, jeg har taget skudt næsten 50 mennesker og alt muligt. Men Walker, det er stadig Walker, de hæver på. Hvor fanden skal jeg hen? Det er sikkert indlysende. Skal jeg ud over her? Retreat back to the subway.
Brady, it's Parrish. I heard Ned didn't make it. Ah, fuck, man. I'm sorry we didn't get there in time. KPA hit us too. That doesn't matter, does it? Excuses don't bring people back. I don't know what we'll do without him. We have to make sure he died for something that matters. If you can get the brain back, it'll be a big win for us.
Jeg venter lidt, fordi der var en eller anden person, der døde der, var det. Jeg ved ikke helt, hvem det var. Det var vist en eller anden person, betydende person, men jeg ved ikke, hvem det var. Den er jeg nok ud af. Okay, kan jeg skyde den derovre? Det kan jeg godt. Okay, der er et tv-skærm. Memory. Nej, ikke over. Bare ind i. Åh, sejt, så kan jeg sådan sidde og loot. Nå. Godt, nå. Vi er sgu ned til det der stjernetegn. Jeg ved bare ikke helt, hvordan vi kommer derhen. Men jeg må gå lidt lige så stille. Men ja, det var ellers en aktiv mission. Jeg er lidt forvirret, fordi vi burde stadig skulle skyde nogen, for der stod sådan op i høje hjørne. Så vi skulle skyde 30 ud af 50, og jeg troede, det var sådan, at vi skulle slå 50 ihjel for at sådan noget vinde. Det kan også have været, at det var en sidequest, vi skulle slå 50 af dem ihjel. Det gør vi godt her. Så er det lige ind her. Og så er det bare ind her. Så der. Men ja, ellers så var det en ret fed mission, det der med, at man skulle, ja, skyde. Jeg savner måske lidt, at man sådan skal vælge, som sådan, de sad og diskuterede det der med, om man burde finde et andet sted, eller om man burde til det der sted, hvor folk, de, sygehuset, tror jeg, det var, de nåede frem til.
Ned was a good man. We'll never replace all the weapons and equipment we lost today. He died fighting for his people.
So you made it back. Not many did. Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, and the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all. But then I hear someone calling in pain. And I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
Hey, relax. I'll fix you up.
Hey, Brady. Hope you got some rest. If you're looking for Parrish, he's in the war room.
What's up, Billy? How about that lightning?
Burnett's gonna hate having guns.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
All right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses. Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Nah, Doc's right. This is gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. Huh? And we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work. Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Tell him that Holloway's down the platform and up the stairs.
Den der pige der, ikke også? Hun lyder fandme creepy. Det der skete her, det var, at de igen var ved at diskutere den der doktor, han mener, at den der revolution bliver et blodbad, hvilket jo som sådan ikke er noget, han bare mener, men noget, der faktisk er. Og så at han stadig klager han lidt over, at vi skal, eller meget over, at vi skal våbne ind i hans klient-tingest, hvor han hjælper folk. Fordi hvis militæret så kommer der, så skal de til at flytte rigtig mange mennesker.
Vi kan. Der in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Godt.
We can have you around, Brady.
Men det der skete, det var, at så hende der pigen, som er pisse creepy, hun har altså tortureret nogle fanger. På trods af, at hun ikke forstår deres sprog, og så har hun åbenbart på en eller anden måde fået TV'et i Korea til at sende et, eller sende der, hvor de har stalker, nej ikke stalker, og hunter, eller nej, jeg ved ikke, hvad fanden han hedder, ham der er helten. Som alle er så glade for. Men ja, tusind tak for at I så med. Nu tror jeg også, at den her video er blevet lidt lang. Men I skal altså mere end tusind tak for at I så med. Og ja, see ya.